visuals that are coming in of Rahul Gandhi, who has reached the parliament as well. Rahul Gandhi right now on the screens, he's reached the parliament and he is outside the Gandhi statue where the Congress leaders have gathered to protest as well. Let's take a listen into the day five of budget session. And the protest that they're launching against is the sad demise of the Lok Sabha MP, E Ahamed, and the way that Parliament was allowed to function post that. You've had the budget session also being presented, questions being raised on former Lok Sabha MP's sudden demise as well. Congress protesting on that issue. Rahul Gandhi joining his cadres in protesting and raising voice outside the Parliament. It's day five of the parliament. Already we have seen the adjournment motions being passed, going to be passed in Lok Sabha as well. Going across to my colleague Supriya is joining us. Supriya, much action over the former Lok Sabha MP outside the parliament. Inside though, we're expecting adjournment motion from Congress and RSP.
Well, absolutely, yes, Devina. The opposition has upped the ante. We know that there is discussion going on the presidential address in Rajya Sabha as well as in Lok Sabha. But the opposition party, especially led by Congress and all the MPs from Kerala across party line, at the moment are protesting near Gandhi's statue. They have been joined by Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi also, and they are saying that they want a proper probe as well as some action against the RML hospital doctors, and they're alleging that the treatment which was meted out to the family members of former MP E. Ahamed was not right, and they want a thorough probe on the entire matter.
All right, and this entire protest is going to take place in the parliament as well, Supriya, because what we've given to understand is that Venugopal has already given an adjournment motion on Friday in Lok Sabha, alleging unethical approach by the RML hospital. What's the government strategy going to be?
Well, as far as the government is concerned, they are saying that the RML has already cleared as to in what situations and circumstances Mr. E. Ahamed was brought from parliament, and then the sort of treatment which was given to him. Now what is happening is that on Friday, Venugopal had given a notice, and today again he has given a notice in Lok Sabha seeking a proper debate on the entire matter.
All right, there have been allegations also from the Congress party that the government delayed the announcement of a demise of E. Ahamed to keep the budget session on track. There was also demand ahead of the budget session to shift the budget and delay the budget on the occasion of former Lok Sabha MP's demise. But also on your screens is how the protest continues. Rahul Gandhi at the center of it. It's a black band protest. Congress leaders wearing the black band and protesting against the government. Going across to Brijesh Pandey, my colleague. Brijesh, what's the government strategy to counter this storm?
Well, I think, you know, the government is thinking that, you know, that by making sure that they are ready for any kind of debate, they will be able to expose the opposition in the eyes of people, public at large, because they feel that, you know, that they are trying their level best to make sure to reach out to the opposition to make sure that all kind of discussion, any kind of discussion is being held on any kind of issue which the opposition feels like. But they feel that the opposition has adopted a strategy which is to disrupt the proceedings of the parliament at any cost, and they are not at all willing to engage with the government, engage in a conversation or debate within the parliament. And they feel that, you know, that their senior ministers and other member of parliament will also raise this issue both within the parliament as well as outside parliament to make sure that the public at large comes to know that it is the opposition which is disrupting the parliament by not allowing it to function, whereas the government is ready to debate any subject under the sun as far as opposition is concerned. Devina?
All right, Brijesh, thanks for joining us as we're taking our viewers through these visuals that are coming in from outside the Lok Sabha. The protest continues of how E. Ahamed's demise is now going to stall the parliament further. So, Brijesh, as we're looking at the visuals that are coming in from outside the parliament, the government, it seems, is also firm on its stand that let the session continue. The dialogue can happen, the debate can happen, but disruptions cannot. All right, we'll try and connect with Brijesh in just a bit, but these are the visuals that we're getting from outside the parliament right now, setting the tone for the fifth day of the budget session. And the Congress continues to protest with Congress Vice President in the middle over E. Ahamed's demise. Let's take a listen in to some reactions coming in. All right, we'll try and get you more of these reactions. Even TMC, as we're given to understand, will be joining in the protests of the Congress. You just also had a reaction coming in from the lefty Raja, who will be joining the protests with the Congress as well. An issue where we're seeing at least a united opposition on the fifth day of the budget session. Again, remember, we've seen a united opposition in the last session, in the winter session on the demonetization. This time around, though, there has not been a single issue. Let me go across to my colleague Supriya. So, Supriya, are we looking at a united opposition this time around? When the budget session started, it was only the TMC that was alleging political vendetta for 2 days, fighting alone. Now you have the Congress raising the former Lok Sabha MP's demise, and TMC and left also likely to join in.
Well, Devina, there are two meetings taking place at the moment. One is a protest of all the Lok Sabha MPs, which is taking place near Gandhi statue. And second meeting, which is going on, is of the opposition leaders in Rajya Sabha. They will be raising the issue of TMC, the way the TMC members were treated, and as far as the Sharda scam is concerned. The TMC already is protesting. We have seen them on Friday also protesting inside and outside the parliament. Today we are going to witness some stormy scenes inside both the houses. As far as opposition is concerned, it will be a double-edged attack on the government. They have been raising the issue of E Ahamed in Lok Sabha and the treatment meted out to TMC MPs in West Bengal in Rajya Sabha.
All right, thanks so much for joining us, Supriya and Brijesh, with all the details. Continue tracking the latest. Day 5 of the budget session set to be very stormy. A united opposition, that could be a possibility, giving headache for the government as it's looking at crucial legislation with Congress. TMC left also coming together.